beautiful sirloin wagyu. I've been waiting super long for this to land in South Africa, and I absolutely cannot wait to give it a try.
I mean, just look at that marbling.
Stainless steel pan, use a little bit of oil. Normally the wagyu is enough, but I've never done this before, so we're gonna figure this out. After about 30 seconds, give it a flip. After you've let it rest, this knife is cut. Fuck's sake.
Absolutely delicious.